Hello friends, welcome back. In today's video, I'll show you how to make a dark theme application in C# Windows Forms. So first of all, I'll give you the preview of my application. And here it is. So in this form, I have a panel, this label, this combo box and a button. In this combo box, I can choose my theme that is dark. And if I'll hit this button, and my application is in the dark theme. Then again switch to light. My application is the light theme, and that's it. So let us start the coding for this application. So now this is my form. I am not going to redesign it again. So you can see that here is a panel, this label, combo box and a button. Or you can design it according to your application. So let us double click this button, and here before this we'll create a method to change the theme to dark. So public void change theme dark, and in here parenthesis we'll ask our argument that will be a form, form whose controls back color or theme would be changed. Now in here we'll type form dot back color is equal to color dot from RGB, and in here it will be, let me see, and this 26, 27, 22, and this will be something like black, but not completely black. To get an idea of how dark theme applications look, let us see the Visual Studio in the dark theme. And here, as you can see, this whole application is not actually in dark or a same color. You can see that these two are different. Here all these have different colors to make it look better. So we have to do the same with our application. And now after it we'll type for each, then in parenthesis control, and this control will be, let us see, our panel in form dot controls, and after this in here we'll create a if statement, which will be if panel dot get type is equal to type of a panel, and after these following conditions are true, then we have to change, it will change the panel's back color to the color that we want. And let me see it. So its color will be 43, 64 and 53. It will be also something like black, but not completely black. Now I'll copy all this and paste it here. Now in this, instead of panel, I will make this button. And button here also, and now in this type of, this will be button again, And now in here our buttons back color will be this, it will same, but we have to also change our buttons for color so its text will be visible. It will be button dot for color. Is equal to color dot white, so it will be visible in the our back color. And now in here instead of panel it will be label again, label, and this will be label also. And our labels instead of back color we have the four color property of label. Cause back color we don't need to set it, and its four color will be white, and that's it. And also for our combo box we can copy this for our combo box first. Let us change this. And now our combo box back color will be its four back color will be from RGB 43, 64, 53, same as our button, and its four color will be white, so to make the text visible on it. And now for our dark theme it's complete. Now in our buttons click we'll just type if. And before that, in our forms design, select this combo box properties. Make sure in its item you have added this light and dark here. Make sure we have added them, otherwise our application won't work. Now in here we'll type if combo box 1 dot text is equal to dark. Then after that change theme dark, and in this parenthesis we can pass our form that will be active form, and that is and now just terminate it. Now I'm going to run it and see how does it looks. And now this is my form here. I will change it to dark, hit apply. As you can see, my application is in the dark theme. And if I click this light, nothing will happen because we haven't added the code for light. So let us start the coding for our light. Theme, but before that I will explain this code to you. So in here we have our this argument, our form, and after that we change our form's back color to this 26 27 22, and then here we have our for each statement in which we have our control from our form's control, and after that here we have our we have checking in this if statement that our panel is or our control is type of our panel or whatever control we have, like this label button or combo box, then it will change its panel or our control's back color or four color property to whatever we want to the respective theme. And for the light theme we have to copy all this, copy whole of this method, and after that here paste it and change this dark to light. And after that in here form dot back color, its back color will be this 237 255 and 255, and our panel's back color will be white, color dot white. Yeah, and after that our buttons. This buttons will be back color will be 237, 234, and 246, and then our buttons four color will be black, and after that for our label its four color will be black again, and here in our combo box its four color will be black, and its back color will be white, and four color will be black, and that's it, we have done. And after that in here we'll type if, else if, in this parenthesis combox1 dot text slide, then we have to just call our light method, and our active form here, and that's it. So I am running this form, and here it is. So I am first changing the theme to dark, and it's dark, light, and it's light again, and that's it. If you want to change the theme of other of these controls from the toolbox, you can just repeat this process and it will work. You can visit my website for a detailed and documented tutorial on this, linked in the description below. If you face any error or you have struck anywhere, you can ask me in the comments below and I will surely try to help you. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.